and face no consequences. And the suggestion that some public sector employers were insisting that the people paying the price now would only be employed if they agreed to accept the kind of contracts that HMRC are now declaring unlawful is an absolute outrage.
I'm going to suspend the sitting, and when we come back, the bells will ring 2 minutes before we restart. So the sitting is now suspended, and no photographs, please.